find out, and so I think he was still waiting. Yeah, I thought that was kind of. I felt like he was matching up with the mom, like step for step,
yeah.
as far as like his explanation for things and blah blah blah. And then I think it really was the deal was really sealed when
we all tried to stab him.
He opens up the he opens up the briefcase, and it's the standard issue that was in
briefcase. Yeah, they are. This guy's loose.
Yeah, yeah, totally legit. Let's talk about life.
And then what does tip him up? I'm trying to remember. Oh, he just pulls out his gun when they take Tatiana in and drop her off, and then he comes in, and then Red Grant just has his gun out, right?
I think so, right?
Yeah. That's when he's going to do the deal. He's going to kill him, right?
Yeah, and he puts the silencer on.
Mm-hmm.
And then, for some reason, decides that I will not kill you because you will buy a cigarette from me. For 20 gold sovereigns.
Yeah, I think.
Where are the gold sovereigns? In this case.
Oh, yeah.
Boom. Open the case. James Bond is dead. You have the gold sovereigns. This is where it falls apart. This little turn is where it falls apart.
I see. I didn't catch that.
No?
I didn't. No. I think because I was willing to go, this is probably. One of the first, if not the first, movie where a villain, before killing him, kind of wants to tell him the
everything.
Oh, Dr.
So
No basically did it too.
Yeah, Dr. No basically.
But
did
I'll
it.
Buy it in these early ones. It just got overused.
Yeah, I like about it in this one is that you believe, for some reason, you believe the character is so ready and so willing to be better than James Bond
mm-hmm.
that he wants to say, "This is how I beat you."
Yeah, I feel like he wants his little dessert.
Yeah.
Before he kills him.
Yeah.
Yeah. He wants to toy with him.
To see him. Yeah, to see him struggle.
Yeah. Yeah.
yeah. But this, I just don't understand why he doesn't pull the trigger.
I fully think he's going to, but this is just my conjecture, but he just wants to talk to this guy. In some ways, they're kindred spirits.
Yeah.
But also, he's beaten. He's like Kronstein in a way.
Yeah.